And a vegan man is suing Burger King because the company's wildly popular Impossible Burger.
Yes, he says the ads for the burger are all lies. That burger, of course, billed as being meat-free. Philip Williams said that is not the case because it is cooked on the same grill as regular burgers. He's now filing a class action lawsuit accusing Burger King of deceptive practices. The company, so far, isn't commenting.